Luffy didn't even name his own pirate crew. At the beginning of One Piece, Luffy wants to become a pirate and have his own crew, but he never has a name, and once he gets a crew, he never names himself. Sure, Usopp made the Jolly Roger with the straw hat on it, but they didn't call themselves the Straw Hat Pirates. It was only after Arlong Park, when Luffy got a bounty, that people around the world started to call his crew the Straw Hat Pirates.